This is a sale of a 1988 Koehring LRT 180A crane. This 15-ton rough terrain wheeled crane comes with a 6-cylinder Cummins diesel engine with a 3-speed automatic transmission. The hour meter in the engine compartment reads 413 hours of operation. The engine starts on this wheel-mounted crane.
Government Liquidation, the world's online marketplace for U.S. government surplus and scrap property. With thousands of military surplus items added weekly to our inventory, GL offers surplus buyers a unique and dynamic pool of property for purchase and resale.